Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're going to explore the mysterious world of octopuses. These creatures are fascinating and unique, and we're going to find out what makes them so special. Octopuses are part of the cephalopod family, which also includes squids and cuttlefish. They are known for their 8 arms, which are lined with suction cups that help them move around and catch prey. But did you know that octopuses are also incredibly intelligent? In fact, they have the largest brain-to-body ratio of any invertebrate. One of the most unique things about octopuses is their ability to change color and texture. They can blend in with their surroundings to avoid predators or sneak up on prey. They can also use their color-changing abilities to communicate with each other, displaying different patterns and colors to convey messages. Octopuses are also masters of escape. They can fit through tiny spaces and even unscrew jars to get to their food. Some species of octopuses have been known to use coconut shells as protective armor, carrying them around like a mobile home. But perhaps the most fascinating thing about octopuses is their ability to regenerate limbs. If an octopus loses an arm, it can grow back a new one in just a few months. This is a unique ability that is not found in many other animals. Another interesting fact about octopuses is that they have 3 hearts. 2 of their hearts pump blood to their gills, while the 3rd heart pumps blood to the rest of their body. This allows them to have a very efficient circulatory system. Octopuses are also known for their incredible eyesight. Their eyes are similar to human eyes, with a lens, retina, and cornea. They can see in color and have excellent depth perception. Some species of octopuses have even been known to use tools, such as using coconut shells to hide from predators. But despite their many unique abilities, octopuses are also facing many threats. Overfishing, pollution, and climate change are all affecting their populations. It's important that we take steps to protect these fascinating creatures and their habitats. One way that scientists are studying octopuses is by observing their behavior in the wild. Researchers have used underwater cameras to capture footage of octopuses hunting, mating, and interacting with each other. This has provided valuable insights into their behavior and biology. Another way that scientists are studying octopuses is by studying their DNA. By sequencing the octopus genome, researchers have been able to learn more about their unique abilities and adaptations. For example, they have discovered that octopuses have a large number of genes related to their ability to change color and texture. Scientists are also studying the potential medical applications of octopus venom. Some species of octopuses produce venom that can be used to treat pain and inflammation. Researchers are exploring the potential of these compounds as new drugs for human use. In addition to their scientific importance, octopuses have also captured the imagination of artists and writers for centuries. From ancient myths and legends to modern literature and film, octopuses have been a source of inspiration for many creative works. So there you have it, the mysterious world of octopuses. These creatures are truly unique and fascinating, with their ability to change color, escape from predators, regenerate limbs, and use tools. They are also facing many threats, and it's important that we take steps to protect them and their habitats. Whether you're a scientist, artist, or just someone who appreciates the wonders of nature, there's something to admire about octopuses. So the next time you see one of these amazing creatures, take a moment to appreciate all that they have to offer. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this one. Be safe and responsible. Until next time, be curious.